Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Welcome back to another episode of Ziggy and his faithful mount, Thang Thang. So, we're going to continue right where we left off. Questing, questing. Let's see. We want to continue to the closest one. Let's see, where was I heading? I was going to go do this one, number four, before I go to do others. Here's number three, number two up here. All right, so I'm going to hit number four and then head over to number two. That's the plan-o, daddy-o. Right on, right on. And if we see anything fun to kill, we may just stop and do that as well. Now, why are these things here? With the, it's a quest. I don't know which one it is, but it's gotta be. Can't be number four. Clean up water mist forest. No, let's do this anyway though. Oh, it is part of the clean up water mist forest. Oh, there's a couple things going. I need that. Clean up water mist forest and progress so far. I've done 5 out of 100. There's also kill golden twin head vipers. And remove field flowers. Ah, cool. Those are the vipers up ahead. I see them. I see them. I see them. Oh, this is a good one. Okay, cool. Wow, you can just stay right here and let them respawn. 10 out of 100. Let's kill that's a viper. Okay, these things have two heads on them, so. And they swing that tail. See these guys, pretty nasty creatures. Fang Thang, do you mind? Oh. Oh. Hey. Don't attack Fang Thang. Oh, my new spell, my new spell, my new spell. Watch. Hey, you're hurting Fang Thang, dude. Watch this. Brand new spell. Oh, what happened? You die, sucker. All right, we'll have to try that new spell again because I didn't really see much happen. All right, 45 out of 100. I was expecting a whole lot more to happen. Wow, it's got a long cooldown. Boy, a lot of these spells have long cooldowns. 20 seconds? My goodness. Alright, ready? Let's do this. Let's do it up. Now, Fang Thang, would you just quit getting beat up, dude? Let's try to heal him. Alright, so that healed him up a little bit. You're gonna die there, buddy. Well, these things aggro, so I gotta be careful. Oh, what? You fired back at me? Okay, that was all right. Visual effect kind of not so happening. I was expecting to see a lot more lightning bolts coming down, but it was just a quick little flash right above it. So that's kind of fires lightning bolts to deal 534 damage. But at any rate, it does quite a bit of damage, so can't complain too much. But I really like visual effects on these things on games, so. Yeah, see, it's very minimal. It's not that impressive. Looking. Power-wise, it's impressive, but. Okay, what am I looking at? I need to pick up more of those things. Okay. This is so much fun for me. I love it. I love it. It's so relaxing. All right. Not bad. Okay, see, I just launched all those. All of them have cooldowns. They're all on cooldowns. So, that's just how it is. Wow, look at that. I got 1462 XP. Nothing? Oh, I like these guys. I like them a lot. Come here, you dirty viper head thing. See, they're kind of disgusting looking, though, actually. Because they split in two like that. I don't know. I think they are quite vulgar. Wait a minute. What happened? Am I finished complete? Yep. Oh, wait. Is it two? I always... Nope. I'm okay still. It's easy to forget, you know, you're watching the time because I have to go do that quest. It's the elite quest and you have to be there. It happens at 2 a.m. and 2 p.m. The only times. And usually there's a bunch of people, everybody groups up like a big raid, and all these spawns of clockwork machines spawn all over the place. All right. Okay, we're going to go back. That's cool. Fang Thang's leveling up. You got to leave him out. When you ride them, they level up. It makes, their XP go up. But I found out that even if you're not riding them and you just leave them out, that also helps their XP go up and then they level up. So that's how you level your mount. But I'm not sure if riding him makes it go faster. This I am not sure of. I remember in Alpha, I wasn't sure. I used to put him away when I was fighting. But, what? Oh, he stunned me or something. But yeah, so I would, when I was going to go in combat, I would put him away. Like that. But that means he wasn't getting any XP to level up. So, now you know, bro. Now you know, bro. Oh, dude, did you grab two of them? Oh, he's doing pretty good, though. Or she's doing pretty good. Hey, she's a Harani, or what are you? What are you, Harani? So, Ariel. Why am I on foot? I don't know. Oh, I think I want to... Nah, I guess not. Alright, let me see the closest. Number two. Oh, yeah, I have to go do those. Bust a move. What? Is that it, number two? Gilded Waters. Empty the Goldberry Tincture into Crystal Lake while standing near the totems. Standing near the totems? Oh, here's the totems. Hello, Mr. Totem. Alright, so we're going to do it from over here on the rock. Yeah, that guy in the water fighting for his life. Alright, so report to Blue Cypress Mail, which is over there. You're gonna make me swim? Let's see if Fang Thang will take me across. Yeah? He's doing it? Nice. Oh, don't tell me I'm gonna get attacked.
Target is facing the wrong direction.
Can fire my bow and arrow while mounted. Alright, time to finish this guy off. Oh, that was the stupidest thing I've ever done. Oh well. I should have dismounted a long time ago. So, you can see here the XP bar is my progress bar. So when you die, you can see the difference in color. So I lost that much. So I can pay a small amount of labor, it's not much, and regain it. Which I will do here at the Priestess of Nui. What? Oh yeah, that's right. I have to do this one, G. It's going to cost 15. And I lost 1080 XP, so I'll get that back. For the cost of 15 labor. I'm offering my prayer. Thank you very much. Thank you very, 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 very much. I have to go back. What is this area? Have I... Oh, I'm here. Might as well do this. Wow. Cool. So it's a new area, I guess. But you see, this is a tome, so I need to bind here. So it's a recall point. Which will show up... All these are areas that I've discovered. Upayama. Thank you. That should help rebalance the ecosystem nicely. I can already sense the forest's goodwill, can't you? Okay, so that was for a quest that I completed. Okay, I still need to go back to number 2. Where is he? Come here, Fang Thang. Let's go. Let's go. Whoa. Let me make sure there's no other quests. Okay, so I gotta get over there to the water. But for this, I need to dismount and not get killed like last time. So that's the thing, though. I can fire while mounted, but it doesn't hit as hard as if I wasn't mounted. So, and you can only fire the bow and arrow, but it was like half strength or something. So let's get across here. Fang Thang is really in the way sometimes. I love that hand. That's part of my witchcraft. Let's get across. I can dive. Did you see that? The gold berry is working. Our other problem is all the sickly archer fish. Everything that passes through their system is contaminated with Ebola. Right. Sickly school. Kill sickly archer fish. Alright, cool. Now I'm going to get some revenge for killing me while I was mounted. That was really uncool. Hey, they're pretty tough. Pretty tough. Ooh, look at that. Something underwater I need to get. Looks like a quest. Looks like a quest, boy.
Or pay a stable hand to heal it. Check the stable hands option under the merchant category on your map window, M, to find the nearest one.
Oh, Fang Thang died too. Rats, I didn't even notice that. If your mount is wounded, heal it by using a pet healing or recovery potion, or by visiting a stable hand. To find a stable hand, check stable hands under the merchant's category on the right side of your map window. What? Oh, I don't know. I'll have to, look at that later. Under the merchant's category on the right side of your map window. What the heck is she talking about? Stable hands. I don't know. Check stable hands under the merchant's category. Merchant's category. Stable hands. Okay. Now look at that. There's one here, and one down below somewhere. Check that I can make it flash by unchecking the box and checking it. There's another one down here. Huh, what do you know? That is really cool. Alright, well, I don't need Fang Thang right now, so I'm gonna go get that thing underwater, whatever it is. What? Oh, where'd you come from? Oh, my breathing's running out. I better hurry. That's no rock. Looks like a Narayanan storage chest. Okay. Better get back up. I'm almost out of breath. Oh, I should have gone back up. Come on, get back up. Oh, I was back up. Stressing out. Hey, what? Attacking me again? You guys just like to die or what? What? Okay, it looks much better when you're closer up. When you're zoomed in more, the lightning looks a lot better. I like smashing it with my staff too. Wow, they really do a lot of damage on me. That's crazy. So this book here is my recall book, so I can click this and it'll take me back to the last memory tome. So there's that. Oh, that, I put that there. Our people have an old custom of offering items containing gold to the spirits at this lake. Traditions, you know.
I know, it's a bit heavy. I can try to push the box from there.
All right, so I get to go back to Blue Cypress Upayama. All right, I need to get Fang Thang though. Yeah, see, see how he's laying down? He looks like he's dead. He basically is dead. So I can bring him back with... I have this potion here.
No target selected.
Oops, sorry. There, but that was the only one I had. So until I can find more to buy, I'm going to put him away. Wait, what? No, what? No. I'm going to put him away until I get... See, because he's not full health. And I don't want him to die, like, trying to cross this river. Oops. Going nuts. I gotta get out of here. Can't get me up here, Mr. Sickly Archer Fish.
Of you.
I'll just start eating these things. I never use them, but I have 33 of them still left. Okay, let's move on. See, you can't get across without having to fight. Get Fang Thang back. Going too fast, Fang Thang. Ooh, Upayama. That should help a bit. I'd recommend against frying up those fish for a meal. Your assistance here is proof enough that you're worthy of joining the Blue Cypress. Cool. Fang Thang's not really healing up quickly, is he? Let me see if I can help that out. There we go, he's going up, going up, going up. Can only jam for so long, though. Okay, so what was I doing now? I've completed all this stuff. I'm going down to number 3, which is Wait, where's number two? Number three is here. I don't see number two. That's my last target over there. Tiger's Eye. Number two's up here. Oh my goodness. Okay, I'm gonna go to number three. Cut through here, number three, and then work my way up to number two. KKK. Oh, did I miss the thing again? No, it's 11:05. 3 more hours. Well, game time hours, obviously. But 3 more hours, so it's getting close. Getting close. Whoa, what is number three then? I'm supposed to be right here. You can see the arrow just turns around. Oh, number three is this one, Elite. So I gotta wait. I've got to wait till two. Dang. I really have to do this quest. I guess I could come back, but it's sort of a journey back, you know? Suppose I could go to number two. All right. Maybe I'll kill a few things right around here. Get some XP. I haven't killed one of these old crushers. Oh, no drop, no loot. Come here. I really love that rapid fire. Do 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 do. That's Ziggy's Advanced Warfare. Ho ho ho. Fang Thang just hit level 12. He's catching up to me. Nice, nice. Very nice. And I'm at 42% on my way to level 16. Just sitting around killing stuff can do a lot of things for you. That's for sure. Two yet, is it? 11:30. So there's already somebody here waiting, it looks like. There's not that many people right around here right now. Sometimes it looks like this, and all of a sudden around 2 o'clock, you'll see just a whole bunch of people show up. Died before he even got to me. 11:36. Anything else to kill? I want to try the bow and arrow from mounted position and then dismount quickly. Now he's hitting all right. 40. It's just not rapid fire, you know, so. Just do not touch Fang Thing. That's a big no-no. So it's easy to mount too. You just right-click on it on your mount and away you go. You hop right on. The fireball too, except it's not moving up, it's only rank 1. I wish it would go up and get stronger. I love it. Look, there's 4 of them all going on a ride. They're all from the same clan. Looked like it was called Love. Nice. That was pretty fast, actually. Alright, so what do we think? That's what we think. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and end this episode right here. Boogie down. I love it. Just dance away, man. Dance away. Feel good. Alright, so we will continue later. There's obviously going to be more. There will be more. So subscribe. And we'll see you later.